Hello. So, we decided to present you a project that we did during the Erasmus+. We made this video so that we learn more about the new friends that we made because of Erasmus, to learn more about their country and where they come from, and so some things from our country. Of course, we make this just for fun. So, we searched the net to find out that Greece is not only the Parthenon. I mean, Greece is not only... Greece is beautiful, more than just a tourist destination. Many distinctive personalities were born in Greece. Writers, poets, doctors, musicians, artists, and of course, many others. So, okay about Greece, but what about Italy? Is it really all about pizza?
Molto bene, oh!
Or about this movie that we all know? And of course, fashion.
Because you know I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, bass.
Well, it's not about fashion, it's about style. Because we all know Michelangelo, Caravaggio, Leonardo da Vinci, or Vivaldi's music, The Astonishing Venice, and its carnival, the brilliant churches and temples, but what does the internet say about Slovakia?
It says that it's frozen everywhere. And that everybody is blonde. And their main habit is hunting, and they love meat eating too much. But what about these extraordinary landscapes? And the dreamlike castles? Slovakia is a country member of CERN and the European Council. It's known for its peacefulness and for the human rights. And of course, for the raging nightlife. We've all heard things about the UK. How it always only rains. Things about the British accent or the British humor.
Good morning!
Oh, hello! Can I tell you a joke?
Of course!
What does the Loch Ness Monster eat?
What?
What? Fish and chips.
British are not that cold. They're also punk.
Boom!
The UK has a huge tradition in music. Legendary artists such as Pink Floyd, Led Zeppelin, The Beatles, Ramones, or the Rolling Stones. Great universities such as the Cambridge University, the Birmingham University, the University of Edinburgh are all located in the UK. Of course, the UK also has a huge tradition in literature and football. Have you ever heard about the windmills? And the cute Dutch girls? Amsterdam and tulips. When it comes to Netherlands, we all think about cheese. But we shouldn't forget all these Dutch artists. Netherlands is known for its excellent healthcare. And did you know that the Erasmus program was named after Erasmus Rotterdam, known as Erasmus of Rotterdam, who was a Dutch priest, teacher and theologian. And who wouldn't love to see Netherlands landscapes in person? Well, according to the internet, France is stereotypically something like But France is much more than that. The Renaissance, the Revolution, literature and the arts. The Enlightenment. France is considered the perfect place to study the law, and it's known for the liberal education. Every country is known for some things, but that doesn't mean we need to label everything.
Hola, Inés. Ay, de.